Soon we will reach the lair of judgment.
So there's a pile of rubble behind them. How did they even get through?
Regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
This controller is going so nuts.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter? Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your...
Oh no!
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife to become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong.
Man.
No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well.
It's a lot of blood.
Demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Virgil just cut his head off.
Shut. Now that the final door is open, I have no use for you.
If you just cut his head off, life would be so much simpler. Oh god, you were never supposed to see that, and even in the PS2 version. You were never supposed to see Virgil melt into the ether. Alrighty then. Action. Let's go back. Or let's get revert shot. Air raid's the one where you fly and you can do like weird shit in the air. Alright. Let's put you on. Start. I'll take that. Thank you very much. And use you for now. Time to show off some cool shit. If I don't remember how to use it. God! What's that move in Marvel that's his basically the Dante version of Captain Corridor? Jam session. Need to find out how to do that. It's probably the level 3 of the Soul Master. Alright, time to break this. With There you go. And now to put Nevin away. Look, I really. Nevin's the kind of like. Nevin's the kind of weapon that I never use. It definitely is good. But. Really. Really, it's not as good as Anya Lutra. Or maybe I'm just not that good at the game. Probably that. What's this super sick bridge get drawn? It's got sea horses on the side. Now I can take that. Look at how rad this shot is, even though it's just a JPEG at the back. Nope, can't go out there. What? Oh, god damn it. I didn't realize I had to do this. And... Oh, you need Nevin for this. I'm not sure if this is even possible for me. Three, two, one.
Come on, wimp.
The big ass failed to show up. Oh well. Take the Neo Generator. And here we go. Not yet, no one. Go back to the bridge. Which is this way? Oh, I fucking hate these guys. Yep, I knew it. Normally, you see, I go daily for these guys because the hammer just breaks them. That is just a giant penis. Look. I don't know who did the design for this, but clearly giant penis. Anywho. Raining spikes. And just like that. Gotta put the Agni Rudra back on. Because you will get hit by spiders. Fight me. No knockback because that was crazy. How do you like that? Strong. Fucking little spiders. The rotating bridge. Perfect. My feeling is that shouldn't be kicked around like this. Ta-da! Oh no! Let's do a slow walk.
Well, that was quick.
You've already shot at him multiple times.
Did you kill him?
So what if I did? I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
What a piece of shit. Fucking sick.
To top it off, that filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
You've already shot at me once.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
After we had that cool fight bonding moment.
Family, huh?
Yeah. Oh god, I got an S. Got an S.